You reading me, Yarrow? What's the contract?
A distress signal from Arcanus. Under attack. Let's make sure they get help.
Understood. Let's see what I can do.
Arcanus from the cowardly outlaws. There must be something valuable behind that door.
Okay.
Suddenly no power. Generators. Go and get them running again.
You got it.
Almost done.
Got it.
That's going now. Back to protecting them.
On it.
Deal with those outlaws.
Understood.
Appreciate it.
Open. We got it open. Now I wonder if you can ensure the tunnels are safe.
I'll check it out.
You're needed in here. Look at this place. This is why you're needed. Okay, more for you to do today. Always more to do. Heard about some overdue freelancers. Get out there and find them, okay?
I'll see what I can do.
Captured our freelancers. Time to get in there and help.
Okay.
I owe you a boon, freelancer.
Yes, keep going.
I'm glad it was a freelancer that saved my hide.
Just about done.
Glad you showed up when you did.
I think you got everything. Good, good. Look at this, you see? A big scarred leader has arrived. You have won. Blast. No time to rest. More work just came in. Just heard a sentinel patrol was grabbed by some outlaw cowards. Head out there and find them.
I'll check it out.
An outlaw camp? Bad news. Find the sentinels first and get them fighting.
You got it.
Sure, this camp is shut down, yes?
Thank you. You have to admire his bravery.
How's it going?
Hansen's too career-focused to waste time on romance. Especially not with the final power roaming free. Freelancer, I've got a big contract today.
Destruction of all we know big or oversized monster big?
That's quite the threat range. The contract's much tougher than usual. Don't go out unprepared.
The latest Detective Hop's mystery airs tonight.
Is this the episode where they find bones in the Pharonix tank and it turns out...
Stop. Don't say anymore. Last time, you spoiled the whole ending.
Of course. The one time my memories are correct.
I thought we could listen to it at my place.
Oh.
Unless you don't want to.
No, I want to.
All right, then. It's a date. I mean...
Yes, Clarence. It's a date.
What was your favorite name the bars had?
Fine. The Golden Grabbit. You remember? About a year ago.
Right. Zaya was always giving out free rounds.
I liked her. Still can't believe she fell into a Tesla mess.
Ah, my good friend. Today we celebrate. We sing, we dance, we drink.
There's clearly been some drinking.
I won't apologize. But now you must dance! Come!
I must!
Yes, there we are!
Good to see you.
Now that you are back, we can make sure his story is told.
Yarrow.
You are grieving. It does not go away. This I know. But you will feel better if...
I said no. Let it rest. Let Kismet rest.
Johnny, he's only trying to help.
Kismet cannot rest while this wound inside you festers. Talk, Johnny. Tell me.
Why open old wounds?
Because it needs to be said. You hear me?
I hear you.
Good. Speak.
I don't want Kismet's story to be used to recruit more freelancers.
But he believed in our cause. He could make other people believe.
I don't want to make people believe. It's wrong to romanticize death just to bolster our ranks.
Is it wrong to give people hope? For many, that's what the wall represents.
Yes, if it's false hope.
Johnny, is this your true feeling?
You're a powerful storyteller, Yarrow. You made me want to be you. But Freemark? I can't see things the way I did before.
I told you becoming a freelancer would be memorable and dangerous. There are always two sides, good and bad.
Yarrow couldn't have predicted what happened at Freemark. I've heard his stories. He doesn't sugarcoat the risks.
He doesn't emphasize them either. Because reality isn't as effective as the call to adventure.
Then you write his story, with your honesty and passion. Better than being forgotten. Yes?
I'll think about it.
So will I. About what you've said.
I know, right? Sometimes I'm so good-looking, people just stare at me. It's okay. Soak it in.
Have you met the Chronicler yet? She's prickly. Proceed with caution.
Aunt Dunar. That library would